Oh, that is the funniest last kill. That is the funniest last kill I've ever seen. Hopefully that... No, of course it wasn't. Of course it was the Bronze Star. What an idiot, though. Can't believe he jumped. Son of a bitch.
Team Deathmatch. Remember your training. Make us proud.
Yep, there's a reason why I only have two marks on this.
We have fire superiority.
Silencer would have been nice. That is not a good situation to be in. It was either gonna be I was gonna die by the guy next to me, or I was gonna die by that guy. And I don't really like that guy. What a bitch. What the hell is that guy doing over there, though? I don't know how anybody finds that entertaining. I play a video game to have fun. Now, I like to win. Good old game, at least make it entertaining. Where was the teammates on there? Like, you were sitting... There's like three guys down here, you guys. None of you guys could have shot at him? He was literally out in the open. There was literally no other person you guys could have shot at. What a bitch. What the hell was that guy doing over there? Did I get that guy? Thank you.
We're breaking their backs.
I didn't get killed by him, but that guy really annoyed me.
We're taking heavy casualties.
Some people just exist. They don't even have to do anything. And of course there was a guy right there. Of course. Great joke. Love it. Nothing gets the blood pumping like a unicorn. You know, that's what I said before it stunk. And now it's good again. Or as good as it's gonna be.
Recon aircraft standing by. Recon airborne searching for targets.
Why is it 750?
Recon searching for targets.
Son of a bitch. How'd he drop shot? No. His head was just showing. It was more of a head glitch. That is weird.
Recon fight concluded.